It was a good night to promote the campaign It's More Fun in the Philippines.
Beautiful sights, I want you to see. It's more fun in the Philippines.
And what better way to promote the Philippines than with showcasing world-class Filipino talent with American Idol's Jessica Sanchez and Apple Diep of the Black Eyed Peas.
Magandang gabi po sa inyo lahat. And I want to thank everyone for coming. Especially the non-Filipinos. Because we need non-Filipinos to come back to our home country, right?
That's right.
And see the beautiful sights.
The Philippine Embassy organized a Philippine Business and Investment Forum in New York last week to promote tourism, trade, investment, and other business opportunities in the Philippines. And attendees were treated to a special night of fun and music with Filipino celebrity ambassadors of tourism, including the reigning Miss Universe, Pia Wurtzbach.
Being Miss Universe in itself, me, I'm already promoting the Philippines. By default, I am the ambassadress of the Philippines, and I'm very happy to be here.
These people are models for a lot of other Filipino-Americans, not just in the United States, but all over the world. No? Filipino expatriate communities that have migrated to different parts of the globe have the opportunity to become ambassadors of goodwill.
And what better way to bring more tourism to the Philippines than with hosting Miss Universe 2016 in the reigning queen's homeland?
I'm just gonna throw it out there.
Bring the show.
How nice would it be if I were to crown the new Miss Universe in the Philippines, right? Kung susunod na Miss Universe ay magaganap sa Pilipinas. I think it's about time, right?
And if that happens, there's one more tagline that may be added to this Philippine tourism campaign. And that is, it's more fun to crown Miss Universe in the Philippines. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.